My name is Hans Asperger. I'm an Austrian psychiatrist. I was born in Vienna, Austria in 1906. And I have a lot of researches about autism and other disorders. I earned my medical doctorate in 1931. I was a member of the University Children's Hospital. I started working and published my first definition of Asperger Syndrome in 1944. I am very proud of my achievements that Asperger Syndrome has a large part of people in the world. But I am currently free, as I am a very old man.